made it.
Well, my old lady's gonna be pissed off, but I brought my car down here to see what it would run. Well, let's see. Racing this fast Mustang. Gonna get beat by that fool.
God dang, look at this return road.
Well, that was kind of fun. Wasn't expecting a pro tree though. Spun off the line and I let off before the end of the run because I didn't know what this car will run. I don't have a helmet, so maybe the next time we'll try to get a better run out of it. Hopefully at least get a 14. Well, I'm about to race Kevin Van Voris, so we ought to see how bad I get my ass whooped on this. I'm just gonna let the car shift on its own. His car is fucking fast. Uh-oh. shit might be broken. In the 14s. Let's see if I can do a little bit better of a burnout and see if I can get a 14. Best run of the night. Oh shit, fucking cars. I did 14.6 and 97 miles an hour. So I shaved almost a, well, I did shave off a full second from my first pass. So that's pretty cool. Pretty happy with this car. It's pretty fast. For a four-door car, it's fucking, it's quick.